Hello friends, in this video I will show how to change language in Excel for Microsoft Office. So very simple and easy way. Open your Excel program. Now here guys, click on options. Then here click on language. Office display language. Click on add a language. Select your desired language. There is a list of languages. Then click on install. We are preparing to install your new language. After you click OK, we will begin downloading and installing the language in the background. It may be a few minutes until you see progress. Once the installation is complete, Office will ask you to restart and apply your new language. So just click on OK. Now wait for a few seconds. Office display language means buttons, menus, and other controls will show in the first available language on this list. So you need to wait for a few seconds. Now guys, you need to save your work before continue. We need to close the following apps: Excel, PowerPoint, Word. So just click on continue. Now guys, you will see updates were installed. Click on close and reopen your Excel program. Then you will see a new language in your Excel which you add. So thanks for watching and please share, like and subscribe this channel.